Hi children, now we learn about an interesting chapter. Let's count and measure. Day, date and time are very important in our daily life. How can we know time? By looking at a watch or a clock. A day has 24 hours. Each day has two parts. One part is the day and the other part is night. A day begins with sunrise. It is morning. Where do we see the sun at noon? At noon, the sun is right above our head in the sky. The time between the noon and sunset is called afternoon. Sunset in the evening. The moon and stars appears in the sky at night. A year has 12 months. A month has 4 weeks, a week has 7 days, a day has 24 hours, 60 minutes make 1 hour, 60 seconds make 1 minute, a second is the smallest unit of time. Directions. The sun helps us to know the directions. There are 4 directions, north, south, east and west. Let's know heights and weight. How do we measure our height? Use a tailor's tape and measure your height. How many? We measure weight of objects in grams or kilograms. 100 centigrams is 1 gram. 1000 grams is 1 kilogram. 10 millimeters is 1 centimeter. 100 centimeters is 1 meter. 1000 meter is 1 kilogram. If you understand this chapter, okay, bye friends.